Okay, we are going to start a test to see if the Canon R6 overheats. We're going to put in a fan by Ulanzi. So it says it's 22 Celsius. So it says it's 22 Celsius right now. So let's hit record. HD 30 frames a second. We're going to hit record. 25. We got the Ulanzi fan running. It says it is 20 Celsius right here. We got the fan running. I'm going to turn it on to record. We're now recording 2 seconds. So we're going to let it run. See what that temperature does. And let's see if it overheats. Okay, I'll kick the camera a few times. So as you can tell, we've been running 24 minutes, 27 seconds. We are at 25 Celsius. Seems to be going between 21, 25. Now we're at 26. So, doesn't feel warm really anywhere on the camera. I can feel the air blowing through. It's weird. Maybe I'm going to do this one more time so that the Canon R6 does not run hot. I think it was fixed on the 1.6 update. There we are, almost done. We're at 28 minutes. We're almost done. We're at 28 minutes, 36 seconds. We're at 25 Celsius, 26 Celsius. Seems to be going back and forth. Fan looks like it's got a little bit of life left in it. Hopefully it'll run one more time before I have to charge it. So that's ran for 29 minutes. I thought the fan wasn't running. It was running. My bad. It's going so fast, I thought it had stopped. Anyway, it's got 3 seconds and it's going to cut off. Okay, so the movie has stopped recording. Let's see where it says it stopped recording. So we're going to turn it on again. Action time has been reached. We're going to start it again. Here it is at 1 second. We're at 26. And the fan is running. I'm not going to cut the fan off this time. So let's zoom in on the fan. All right, so we're going to let it run for another 30 minutes. And to make sure that it don't overheat. And that was practically no rest time in between. We're still going 4 minutes and 35 seconds into it. It's at 26 Celsius. Seems to be hanging around 25, 26. We're 15 minutes halfway through the second run, and we're still at 26 Celsius, so seems to be doing okay with the Ulanzi fan. No overheating. Nothing feels warm. We'll come back in 15 minutes. All right, so we're at 26 minutes, 59 seconds, 27 minutes now. And we are at 25 degrees Celsius. I think this shows that it's not going to run hot. We ran two back-to-back. We let it set maybe 20 seconds in between. There was no real rest time. And this has stayed 25, 26 is the highest it's been. So we're at 27 minutes, 19 seconds here. It's almost reached the 30-minute limit for the second time. But I think this Ulanzi fan, it puts out quite a lot of air. I was surprised by how much it put out. And the battery's hanging in good too, because it was, I didn't charge it when I got it. I just put it on. It showed full. And now it showed two lines the whole time it's been on the second run. Camera's pretty nice and cool to the touch. So we're at 2808. I'll just let it finish. But you can get this Ulanzi fan. I believe it's $50 through Ulanzi. In fact, I think you probably get it on Amazon. I think there's some people on Amazon that sell it now. I'm not sure if it's $50 on Amazon or not. I got it back when it was $25 and it was like a pre-order. I try to do that because it saves money. And I like most of the stuff Ulanzi has. We are an affiliate with Ulanzi. And so if you want to buy it from our site, it can help out our site. It won't cost you an extra nickel. Click our link. We'll take you right over to it. We tested their microphones, and we really liked those. So this one's almost done. It's sitting at 25 Celsius, which I think is right around 80 degrees, which is pretty normal. So we got a few seconds left. I'll let it tick through. But one or two things have happened. Either Canon has fixed this in there, software upgrades, or they fixed it to some extent, and Ulanzi's fan has helped it further, or Ulanzi has helped it more than Canon helped it. The combination of the two seemed to work quite well. Maybe I need to try one without the Ulanzi fan, see how Canon does on their own. I've got a video shoot coming up in a little less than 2 weeks where we'll be shooting for 8 hours with a couple different cameras. We'll only have 5-minute breaks in between, so I'm trying to get all this tested. Anyway, we're down to 10 seconds on the camera. It's 5 seconds, and we're still at 25 Celsius. So if y'all want to check this out, try out this fan. Movie recording stopped, so there we go. So check out the fan, it's Ulanzi. I'll put the numbers below. Click it. Have one for yourself. See if it works. For helping you guys out, have a good day. Thanks.